Sea otters are under threat from toxic algal blooms, and climate change is making it worse. A study published in the journal Harmful Algae found that sea otters exposed to domoic acid in their food chains are 1.7 times more likely to die of heart disease. That risk increases to 2.5 times for otters that consume more crabs and clams. Domoic acid is a neurotoxin produced by harmful algal blooms, which occur when the water is unusually warm. Global ocean temperatures in 2020 were the third highest on record, and all five of the ocean's hottest years on record occurred in the past 5 years. Because of this, scientists think that toxic algal blooms and exposure to domoic acid will increase. Domoic acid contaminates the otter's prey, accumulating in the tissues of crabs and shellfish, thereby transferring to the sea otters when they consume these foods. The scientists combined domoic acid datasets with life history data of 186 sea otters in California from 2001 to 2017. They found that heart disease was the cause of death for 34 of the 48 otters that died during that time. Megan Moriarty, co-author of the study, said that, quote, "That's worrisome for the long-term population recovery of southern sea otters, which are a threatened species. This study emphasizes that domoic acid is a threat that isn't going away. It's a food web toxin and it's pretty pervasive," end quote. Sea otters are reportedly vulnerable to toxic algal blooms because of their unique biology and specialized diet. Christine K. Johnson, the study's senior author, said it's not just sea otters we need to worry about when it comes to domoic acid exposure. She said, quote, "Sea otters are an amazing indicator of what's happening in the coastal environment, not just to other marine animals, but to us too, especially on the issue of domoic acid," end quote.